presented this concept, you immediately accepted and said, yes, I am there. I am there with you. Sir, your guiding force behind this exhibition, your presence has been a source of inspiration for all of us, sir. I want to assure that we will do our best to transform the success of this event to a sustainable support structure for MSMEs in defense production and supply chain, sir. I thank Dr. Shankar Rao Garu. We went and met just a few days, 7 days ago, and requested, sir, we are doing this. Sir, instantly, he has agreed, yes, I am there, you don't worry. Sir is so nice and so kind, he make us sit, and he will not leave us till we take some snacks and tea. He is also so kind and so human that we have such a very senior and respected minister to safeguard the interest of MSME sector for Andhra Pradesh. Sir, Sri J.C. Sharma Garu, Principal Secretary Garu, he is always... Sir, Principal Secretary J.C. Sharma Garu, he has been support... Hard-working and result-oriented secretary, he has been supporting from the day he has taken over this portfolio. NSSA means it is always red carpet welcome for us. Whenever we call, our calls are attended, and rather he is calling back and telling he is coming for the program. So he takes keen interest and he gives lot of advices. He has advised us to conduct many such thematic and sector-specific exhibitions with the support of Government of Andhra Pradesh. Sir, thank you, sir. Thank you for your kind support, and we request you to extend this support in future also. I thank my boss and our director, Dynamic Director, Planning and Marketing of NSIC, for having made it to this occasion. All the way he came from Bhuvaneshwar after attending some other sector-specific event at Bhuvaneshwar. He came from Bhuvaneshwar here and spared us his valuable time on Sunday. Our special thanks to our leader, our minister, Honorable Union Minister, Sri Veerabhadra Singh Ji, who could not come here, but he had shown lot of interest, collecting frequent updates about the event, and he had sent his recorded speech for the inaugural address. That shows how keen and how interested in promoting this MSME sector. So in his absence, we extend thanks to our Honorable Union Minister for MSME, Sri Veerabhadra Singh Saab. This exhibition had spread around in the area of 1 lakh square feet with 150 exhibitors from the best breed of technology companies across the world. We have a very few limited international participation because of the lack of time. So next edition, definitely we are going to have more foreign exhibitors and more foreign delegations. Even in a short span of time, we could mobilize delegations from US, Canada, Italy, Japan, Israel, and others. Our sincere thanks to all of them for reposing faith in us. I thank our Secretary, MSME, Government of India,